extra D needles today. They ran out of the short ones.